I like muscular girls. That's not really much of a secret, I guess. And I wrote this song today about meeting a muscular girl in the gym, and I call this Fit Girl.
I was in the gym when she walked in off of the street with the kind of body to knock you off your feet. Well, she got down to work and she started to lift, muscles moving like a continental drift. Looking at her, I turned white as a sheet. She was punishing her delts by the submit machine, like the love child of Judy Jetson and Mr. Clean. Over in the corner, I'm about to faint. She's the kind of girl that I just love to paint. She was the baddest jacked up chick that I had ever seen. Fit girl, look my way. If I catch your eye, I'll have to look away. If I cannot have you, I will live in misery. Now I'm no schmoe, but my knees were getting weak. I was afraid she'd think I was a pencil neck geek. Well, in between sets, I'm trying to catch her eye. I'm trying to look cooler than those other guys. I am hypnotized by her physique. Fit girl, look my way. If I catch your eye, I'll have to look away. If I cannot have you, I will live in misery. Can't describe the effect that she has on me. I don't need no coffee, no 5-hour energy. She has got me bouncing off the wall. She's racing my heart like clenbuterol. She got me buzzing to the nth degree. Fit girl, look my way. If I catch your eye, I'll have to look away. If I cannot have you, I will live in misery.
This is where the guitar solo is gonna go, eventually.
Well, she was punishing her delts by the Smith machine, like the love child of Judy Jetson and Mr. Clean. Well, over in the corner, I'm about to faint. She's the kind of girl that I just love to paint. She was the baddest jacked up chick that I had ever seen. Fit girl, look my way. If I catch her eye, I got to look away. If I cannot have her, I will live in misery.
It goes something like that.